Greetings. I mentioned meditation and memorization in a previous video to a Christian sister. After I make a few suggestions, I'd like to explain and demonstrate how I memorize the scriptures. First, my suggestions. Begin reading the four Gospels, then move into the book of Acts. Read each one straight through, just like you would read a novel. To begin with, pick a translation which does not make reading a hassle. The NIV or New International Version reads pretty smoothly to me, but I also like the New American Standard translation when I'm not reading the King James, which I kind of like best just 'cause I grew up with it, but I'm not a King James only kind of guy. So the four Gospels and then Acts. Begin to see the whole message that Jesus brought. And as you read them like the books they are, you'll begin to develop a picture of Jesus. Then you will find a passage that lights up when you read it. Memorize it. You'll think, wow, that's perfect. I've got to remember that. And so here is how I memorize a passage. There's an aspect of the human mind that we can easily remember from 5 to 9 things. More than that, and it gets confusing and is harder to comprehend. So I break up the verse or passage into smaller chunks, phrases, and memorize the chunks until they stick. Like this. I'll repeat each section 5 times. John 3:14. And as Moses lifted up, 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 the serpent in the wilderness, 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 the serpent in the wilderness. Then repeat them together. And as Moses lifted up, the serpent in the wilderness, and as Moses lifted up, the serpent in the wilderness, and as Moses lifted up, the serpent in the wilderness, and as Moses lifted up, the serpent in the wilderness, and as Moses lifted up, the serpent in the wilderness. The next chunk is a little longer, but makes a whole thought. Even so must the Son of Man be lifted up. Even so must the Son of Man be lifted up. Even so must the Son of Man be lifted up. Even so must the Son of Man be lifted up. Even so must the Son of Man be lifted up. Then put them all together and repeat them a few times. John 3:14. And as Moses lifted up the serpent in the wilderness, even so must the Son of Man be lifted up. And as Moses lifted up the serpent in the wilderness, even so must the Son of Man be lifted up. And as Moses lifted up the serpent in the wilderness, even so must the Son of Man be lifted up. And as Moses lifted up the serpent in the wilderness, even so must the Son of Man be lifted up. And as Moses lifted up the serpent in the wilderness, even so must the Son of Man be lifted up. That whosoever believeth in him, that whosoever believeth in him, that whosoever believes in him, that whosoever believeth in him, that whosoever believeth in him, should not perish, but have eternal life. 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 That whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have eternal life. That whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have eternal life. That whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have eternal life. That whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have eternal life. That whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have eternal life. For God so loved the world. 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 That he gave his only begotten Son, 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 that he gave his only begotten Son. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son. That whosoever believes in him, that whosoever believes in him, that whosoever believes in him, that whosoever believeth in him, that whosoever believeth in him, should not perish, but have everlasting life. 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 That whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. That whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. That whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. That whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. That whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. And hopefully in this short time you already remember significant parts. You can repeat this part of the video over and over until you've memorized John 3:14-16. Then I will repeat a section over and over in my meditation time, meditating on the words. And during conversations and other times, the Holy Spirit will recall those scriptures which apply. But recalling implies that you have placed it into your memory. May the Spirit of God open your eyes to the light, your ears to the truth, and your heart to His Son, the Lord Jesus Christ. And may He make memorization something that is fun and easy for you. Amen.